Hi guys, it's Roy has welcome to another video, and this time we are going to play the good old Duke Nukem, but with a mod. This mod is called Duke Nukem Forever 2011, I think. So that's the credits for the plutonium pack. No, I have no idea. So yeah, this is a mod I recently saw on the YouTube. So yeah, this is the mod. It's called Forever. Yeah, and let's go with... I'm not a good player at this, so let's go with... Let's rock. I think this is the studio they made that. The Mikko Sand, that's the author, that's the main guy. And he made this. When you saw that... Oh, this is the screen. When you saw the old trailer, you know? That old Duke Nukem Forever trailer in back in 2005? I don't know. And look at that. Looks familiar? The world needs a hero. Ooh, who could that be?
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
I think so. Oh. But... Doesn't look that look familiar? I think it does. But guys, they made this with a kind of game engine that was founded in like 1995 or something. I don't know. Yeah, but this looks familiar, does it? I just still got your ball game. Oh God, you too. Really like that. Oh, a gun.
Cool.
Where is that? Okay. Let's see what my buttons are. Okay, Q is the mighty food. I missed that in Duke Nukem Forever, you know. The mighty food. Oh, remember those pictures? I think, yeah. I think 3D Realms. Oh, who was that? They released those pictures. Yeah. Well... Aliens have caught us by surprise again. Preliminary reports indicate they are attacking in major cities all over the world, but the size of the invasion force and its purse are yet to be determined. Report to my officials. Okay, I have to report somewhere to some guy I don't care about. I wonder if that's a secret. No, it's not, of course. Well. Okay. Apparently, Duke Nukem, the good old Duke, is a disabled guy. Yeah, he has a secret toilet. Isn't that cool? I think there was supposed to be a boss. Fire extinguisher. It explodes. Whoops! Yeah! I did that! Okay. Press open. What is the button open?
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
Well, I lost so much health. But yeah, wow. I can jump down here. You couldn't do that. I mean, look at these open... Careful. Look at those open, wide open maps. You didn't have such an open map in back in the old Duke Nukem Forever. You know, in those old Duke Nukem games, you know. What is that? I think this just represents a basic machinery or something. I don't know. I have to admit, I haven't... Okay, I haven't watched the trailer. You know... Okay, some kind of security camera. Oh, look, motorcycle. Oh!
Hail to the king, baby!
Yeah! Touch to begin. Attack. Aliens brought in biological enemy. Aliens blah 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 blah. You can read that if you want to. Press the pause button right now if you want to. I'm going to proceed. In the secured area, apparently. Wait, did I just... I can stand in here. That's nice. Oh yeah, we had the other side, see that? That's pretty good. Oh, this music. You know what? Actually, I might get copyright strikes or copyright games, so... Why don't we just turn off the music? Ah, much better. Now it's totally quiet, but the music gets annoying. Ooh, look at that. No! Come back here! Shit. I have to ride this whole stupid elevator again? There is a little glitch here in the game when you have the music volume on, but it's totally... Hear that? Yeah, so... Let's disable the music completely. Okay, now try to get through the vent now very quick here, because I don't want to get stuck on this stupid thing. I estimate my gameplay... Like, I think this mod is like 1 hour or something, I don't know. Ooh, awesome, a secret. That doesn't sound good. Oh, remember that? Wow. Sprite pig. Whoops, I'm burning. Bite. Come on, stop shaking. I cannot see. Bite night. Okay. There's some health. Wanna pick that up. Wow, I hate those things. You know what? Let's enable the music again. It's so very quiet. Yeah, the music gets a little bit annoying, you know.
Oh yeah, there's more where that came from.
I suppose. Oh, what? I knew that you could destroy a few things in this game, but... That's interesting. And I'm stuck. Can we go in here? I suppose not. But you should check all these cupboards, maybe. There's... No, there's nothing.
Where is it?
where is it? Oh, that opens up. What is that? What is that? I'm here to help. Oh, maybe. I'm just wanting to find some secrets, you know. You can still touch the sockets and get electrocuted. Okay. Oh, look at those. Oh no, not these things. Oh no, the enforcers. Those things, those are enforcers. What's your problem? Can we touch that? No, it's not a secret. Wow. Man, they took a good lot of health from me. Not good. Can we play these? Oh, we can destroy them. Slots. Oh, you can apparently not activate one of those.
Where is it?
We cannot get in here. Seriously? So I have watched some gameplay videos of this, but no. Haven't played it myself yet. It's the first time I'm playing this mod, so excuse me when I'm doing something wrong or when I'm not finding any things I'm supposed to find. I was about to shoot you, don't scare me like that. Oh, there's sharks. I like sharks. Sharks are sexy. Oh, got some ammo. Ooh. Cannot really do anything over here. There was something, see that? No. Maybe this was just this thing, so... Okay, I saw this vent over there. Let's go into the vent. I mean, come on, it's a classic. Oh yeah, we are inside. Oh, can we pick that up? It's money. There's money and we cannot... That was good. Peep show. Oh, yeah. And a keycard. Hey, you. I like this mighty food. More games should actually have like some mighty food, you know? I can still understand why they got rid of the mighty food in Duke Nukem Forever. I don't understand that. Something is shooting. Nice. Mighty food engaged. Can we turn that? I want to play some roulette. What is this? Lots of people. Oh, and someone's shooting me. Oh, what's going on? Something just hit me. Ouch. Oh! Stupid enforcer. What's going on? Oh, there's something, see that? You can barely see it. Shit, I'm about to die here, man. That's gross.
I need it bad.
Definitely. Oh, there's a sniper, see that? There was a sniper. There's still someone shooting me. Those scared guys here, they are annoying. Oh, look. Yellow keycard, nice to have. Take that. What is it? Something is shooting me all the time. Oh, there's... Look at that. There are snipers all over the place. There's another one. So pay attention when you play this. There are snipers all over the place. Yeah, shut up. Cannot go in here. What is this noise? Those people actually don't seem to have a home or something where they can hide, you know. They just wander around here planelessly. Oh, pimp car. Can we drive this? Apparently not. Plain ugly car. Oh, look. Hell, I needed that. Okay. Let's see, we came from here, or? No. It's closed. Would you please shut up? Ooh, yellow keycard and... trash cans! But before we go in here, let's check the area. Interesting. Enemy ahead! Oh, there's the bike! Oh, let's see. Seriously? You know, in the real Duke Nukem, the Atomic Edition, you had the exploding walls and there was a secret behind, but over here there's just nothing.
Where is it?
What is that? Oh, supplies. Appreciate it.
Where is it?
There's not many secrets. Oh, there's the camera. We have looked through.
Born to be wild.
Nice voxel graphics. I mean, look at that. It's voxel graphics. That's really cool. Wow, the controls are a little bit swimming. Whoa! Shit, you take damage! Oh my goodness! Scheiß! I wonder if you can run over those enforcers. Stupid lizard. Oh, look. Yeah, we can run them over, that's pretty cool. I like that. Let's check the area before we leave. Okay, we cannot go on top here. I'm searching for some secrets, you know. But there don't seem to be any secrets. Okay, another scared guy. Is that yours? Yeah. It's not. I heard that. Oh, look, there's some of those flying things. I hate those. But yeah, you know what? Let's leave the area. Hey, come on! Out of the way! Loser. What? I didn't have enough momentum and now I'm... It's harder than it looks, guys.
I am the king of the world, baby.
No! Octobrains! I wanted to engage my mighty food. By the way, behind this door there must be a switch over here. Somewhere. There are the pipe bombs. Don't forget them. Alright, we are back. Now let's do this again.
I am the king of the world, baby.
Let's mess you up, bitches. I should have pipe bombs. Where are they? Your mother flying squiddy! Awesome! We good, we good! And I found out that we have a map feature. This is pretty cool. Okay.
Where is it?
I'm not actually using the quick save feature, so... if something goes wrong... Sloppy motel. $10. No refunds. Wow, it's actually pretty cheap to have a room for $10 or something, you know. Oh, we can jump on here. Oh, we can. Let's see if there's anything on top of it. No, not really. Okay, yeah, let's keep on going. Oh, should we shoot that? Okay, it doesn't explode. Unfortunately.
Where is it?
That's music. And we need a blue keycard, actually. Where can we get that? Do we have a jetpack? No. You're camping? You aren't. I need some ammo. Seriously. No, Miss Piggy. Oh no. I hate those. Because he shoots rocket out of his butthole, man. How disgusting is that? Fire extinguisher.
Another day, another disembowelment.
I like that. Oh, there's ammo. Hi. I needed that. Okay, looks like this elevator won't work anymore. But this one does. Should I really pick this up? It's a nice view. Maybe there's some secrets? What is that? That looks like something, does it? Maybe you activate it or something?
Where is it?
No, I think not. Maybe it's just decoration purpose. But we got the blue keycard anyway, so let's go to that door. Okay, let's go to the door. That's my bike.
Damn it.
Seriously, you shot the slut. Oh man, I wanted to give her some money and make her shake her boobs. Oh man. Stupid aliens! Why do that? Out of order? Yeah, but guys, what will Duke Nukem be without... Yeah, but what will Duke Nukem be without the server club and mirrors? You should be able to say something. You can even see, doing his mighty food thing. Okay. Music still plays. Finish him off. What is that? ATM? I can get some ammo. Some money. Gyla monster. Oh no.
Wish I had time.
Oh look, it's even the heart.
My kind of party. Wish I had time. Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby.
I hate alcohol. Slick Willy.
Groovy.
Yeah, I like that. It's weapons. Steed. Okay.
Hmm.
interesting. Hey, you.
You wanna dance?
Dance?
You wanna dance?
Okay. I apparently just glitched through the table. Interesting. Any secrets? No. No secrets. Okay. You're welcome. What is that? Oh, okay, that opens the door. I'm supposed to drive through there, I guess. And some alien bastard is still alive. That was some serious action, I tell you. Okay, can we... Am I supposed to... buy something over here? I have no idea how that works. Maybe you can buy something. But yeah, let's get back to our ride and go through that door that just opened. Yeah, like I said, it's easier than it looks. Oh, it's harder than it looks. Have you actually checked that? I think that's the front door from the club. Yeah, there's nothing. Okay. Well, then let's go to our right and finish the first level. By riding against the wall. Wow. Yeah! 18 minutes. Wow, I'm so disgusting. But yeah, thanks guys for watching. Please leave a like if you want to see more. And yeah, support me with a subscription to my channel and stuff like that. Oh, I left one enemy. Alright. See you again in the next video. Goodbye!